Uh-oh. You won't believe this. From 1998 to 2015, the Department of Defense and HUD can't explain what happened to $21 trillion. The Pentagon can't explain what happened to our money. Taxpayers' money. $21 trillion. Where did this money go? And where is it now? $21 trillion is gone. $21 trillion could have ended homelessness. It could have paid for free tuition for all. It could have given us free health care. It could have clothed and housed every homeless citizen in the United States a few times over. Good grief, where is this money? How do you just lose $21 trillion? Are you kidding me? How is this possible, government? From 1998 to 2015, they took all of our money. $21 trillion is all gone. $21 trillion is all gone. Where, oh, where is the taxpayers' money? $21 trillion is all gone. Where did it go? Our money, they can't explain or tell us at all. They could have ended homelessness and provided us with free tuition, also free health care, but instead they lost it all. Please, don't be foolish. Visit the links you see in front of you and the links in this video's description. Come on now, please.